Father Edward Horgan was ordained a Jesuit priest. He worked at various parishes throughout Maryland, New York, and Pennsylvania. Father Horgan was named on the Jesuits' 2019 list of USA Northeast Province Jesuits with credible allegations of sexual abuse of a minor. Purportedly, in 2007, a report was made accusing Father Horgan of sexually abusing a minor in approximately 1966 when he worked at Regis High School in New York, New York.